Last but not least, the mill fire south of Battle Mountain is 60% contained. Here's a picture of that one. Several structures have been lost. Fortunately, though, no injuries. The BLM tells us this 300-acre blaze is human caused.